Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce our work entitled Deep Depth from Focus with Differential Focus Volume. Depth from Focus, or in short DFF, is a technique that infers the depth with images taken by a single camera through focal analysis. It was first introduced in the 1980s and have been applied to many professional 3D measurement equipment and mobile applications for entertainment. The input is called focal stack and the output is a depth map. Due to the physical constraints, many cameras can only obtain a clear image of the object around the focal distance, like the second ball showing the picture and the point zero showing the button diagram. For 3D points outside the range, such as point 1 and 2 in the diagram, it will form a circle of confusion which leads to the blurry image. We can always change the focal distance. For instance, we can shorten it to focus on a closer object or enlarge it to focus on a distant object. If we keep doing this, we would obtain a focal stack. To infer the depth, the traditional DFF method usually employs certain focus measures to analyze the focus status according to the pixel sharpness. Without losing the generality, let's assume we have an n-frame focus stack and a focus measure that provides the in-focus score. Basically, the higher the score, the sharper the pixels, and the better it is focused. This measure will be applied to all the corresponding pixels, and the score will be compared. In the showing case, the n-1 frame has the highest score, therefore the focal distance of this frame will be used as the initial depth estimation of this pixel. The same thing will be done for all the pixels, and a focus volume will be used to store and compare all the scores. Next, some post-processing will be performed and the final depth estimation will be obtained. Although such a pipeline works fine in well-text region, but due to this handcraft focus measures, it's not very robust. Some works try to solve this problem by using deep learning like DDFF and AIF DepthNet. However, the existing deep methods usually adopt the network from other applications and ask the network to directly regress the depth value. Thanks to the learned features, they are sort of robust but not very accurate because they do not really utilize the specialty of DFF. Our work is inspired by the connection between DFF and stereo matching. In stereo matching, the main task is to find the best matched pixel pairs, and they often use the cost of volume to store and compare the similarity score among pixel pairs. It's very similar to the focus volume in the traditional DFF pipeline. Recently, the deep cost of volume have achieved great success. One popular way to build the deep cost of volume is to first extract deep features from the input frames using 2D CNN, and then horizontally compare the deep features pixel by pixel. All the compared pairs will be stuck in a new disparity dimension, and the 3D CNN will be used to aggregate the information and provide the final disparity estimation. Considering the similarity between DFF and stereo matching, we believe we can imitate the deep cost of volume to build a deep focus volume. Given a focal stack, we can first extract the deep features using a shared 2D CNN, and then stack the image features in a new frame dimension to obtain the deep focus volume, just as what the popular stereo matching network do. A 3D CNN can be employed to process it and provide the final depth estimation. The bottom figure shows our deep focus volume network. The overall idea is very similar to what we just discussed, but we apply a multi-scale architecture, and we ask the network to predict probability volume, which indicates the probability of a pixel is best focused. It helps our network focus more on the focal analysis. The depth map is finally calculated by probability regression, and the uncertainty map is calculated using the standard deviation. However, we argue such a design haven't fully utilized the specialty of DFF. Based on the theory, there must be one and only one best focused frame for a 3D point projection. This means if we plot the in-focus score, there must be a single extremum. It's well known that gradient is good for single extremum detection. So if we differentiate the score, we will see the best focused frame always stay on the zero crossing, which is very significant for detection. In light of this, we differentiate the focus volume along the frame dimension and build our differential focus volume. The final network design is shown below. We have trained our network on a synthetic dataset called FOD500 and a real-world dataset called DDFF12. Some test results are shown on the screen. Compared to the existing deep methods, our method can better preserve the object details like the highlight regions and provide more accurate depth estimation. Until the time of recording, our full method ranks the first on the DDFF12 leaderboard. We have also tested our method on another dataset taken by a mobile phone called Mobile Depth without any fine-tuning. As the results show, again, our method is able to better preserve the fine details and consistently deliver high-quality estimation. Thank you for listening. For more details, please refer to our paper or have a discussion with us at our post session. Thank you.